Alright guys, what's going on? Welcome back today to another video. Now today I'm unboxing a bunch of stuff from MyProtein. There's literally about 7 or 8 different items in here, but because I ordered so much stuff, I actually forgot exactly what I bought.
So funny,
haha. It should be interesting. See, it's just a classic YouTube video of me unboxing something. So unique. Yeah, I thought I'd just show you guys, because you know, this channel's about fitness and eating and gym, like going gym, well, hitting the gym at home at the moment, I guess. And also tracking my, you know, fitness and my gym journey. So these are the supplements that are gonna help me, and yeah. I'm just gonna show you what's in there. All right guys, I just wanna say quickly, thank you for all the support recently. You guys have been smashing it. I've got like 10 subs in like 2 days. Subs just keep going up and up. I'm getting like random comments from new people. So yeah, I really appreciate it guys. Thank you for all the support in the KFC video and my fitness videos, blah, blah, blah. Keep it up guys, thank you very much. And soon I will eventually do a giveaway, so if you are new, subscribe.
I need to get my unboxing knife.
I'm unboxing knives.
Here it is. Everything's in here. I would have thought it would have come in like 2 boxes or like a bigger box. Guys, if you can smash a quick like on this video and subscribe if you haven't already. If you're like new to the channel, please just do me a favor, hit the subscribe button. I'm nearly at 1,700 subs. Here guys, it's a very heavy box. I got like a freebie as well. No, I got 2 freebies actually. Let's open it up, man. I hope none of it. Yeah, it actually took only 3 days to arrive, even though it said 3 to 5 working days. And they put a message in there saying it might take a bit longer because obviously it's pandemic. It looks like we're probably gonna have a second wave because all the crap that's going on, it's mental. Putting that away, I don't trust myself. Oh, I had to do that for the video. All right, guys, so first thing, when you, like this thing, like I've used MyProtein quite a lot and I really like MyProtein. Or, I mean, hence why I use it, right? But I really like MyProtein, really good stuff. All the time they have offers, all the time they have discounts. Like I said, you spend a certain amount, they give you a certain amount off. You know, it's fast delivery, blah, blah, blah. Like, I really like MyProtein, it's really good. So, one of the free items was to say, clear whey isolate. Oh, come on, sample. Can you see that? Yeah, there you go. It's literally like 25 grams, so it's just enough for one serving. Well, I mean, depends how much you want to take. If you're cutting, you could do 2 lots.
So funny.
Yeah, I'm going to try this a little bit later on in the video. Oh, okay, so next thing, guys. I got multi... Wait. No way. That's sick. I only ordered one of these. Basically, they're just vitamins, but they're like gummy. Just because, you know, it's easier instead of like the hard pills to swallow. It's just easier to just chew one of these. But yeah, I mean, look, there's nothing offensive about gummies, you know, about multivitamin gummies. Yeah, I don't know, I just thought I'd get them. It's just something people take sometimes because a natural strawberry flavored multivitamin gummy made with 11 essential vitamins and minerals. So you can't go wrong with taking one of them a day. Another freebie, guys. I already actually had 2 of these because I asked for these green shorts for my birthday and also a new shaker cup, and they got 2 of these for free. So there's the other one there. I actually got 2 of these. They're dead handy during this pandemic. But the alcohol in it is so strong. The first time you open it, it's like burn your hair noses, you know? So yeah, that's one of the freebies. Can't go wrong with that. I kind of woke up like an hour ago, guys, so my voice might sound a bit croaky, but... All right, next thing, what is in here? Smooth peanut butter tub. Okay, well, to be honest, when I saw this, when I got this peanut butter, I thought it was like a lot bigger of a tub. But this should still last quite a while. Yeah, guys, I actually love peanut butter. I'm pretty sure I mentioned it in the video, but I just love peanut butter. Like, I love peanut butter on some toast, you know? I love satay chicken, you know? I just love peanut butter. I love peanuts, I love nuts, and it's a good source of protein. So I thought I'd buy this because I think a lot of people actually buy it. So basically, instead of going to the shop and buying your peanut butter that has added fat, added sugar, and all that, this is all natural. So this is just natural peanut butter. So, you know, the main thing out of it you're gonna get is protein, and then whatever fat's in it and stuff is just natural. No added stuff, I don't think. Yeah, so this is 1 kg. Usually when you buy one from a shop, it's like, what, 300-400 kg? But this is gonna last me ages. Oh yeah, guys, the reason why I bought all this as well is because they sent me this in the post, and you get a 45% discount because it was like their birthday. So I got a hefty 45% discount. So another, like, I'm just so gassed about the fact that I got 45% off.
Oh, look at that.
It was like 80 something pounds and it went down to like 46 pounds. I got some clear whey isolate orange and mango. This is 522 grams. I actually got one of these. Oh yeah, you can see in the background. actually got this one before. Rainbow Candy is really good. The thing is, because I don't really like the really thick milkshakes, even though, not milkshakes. I'm not really a massive fan of the really thick protein shakes. The one I got downstairs is like a weight gainer. And it's really hard to finish that because it's like a massive bag of it. Clear away isolate mango. And it's like 25 grams per scoop. And yeah, this you just add to water. Nice summer drink too. Oh man, come on.
It almost smells sour, which is nice. What the? Oh, it's probably ice cubes. I thought I had a massive bit of powder in my mouth. You know what? The plastic shakers of these actually shake a lot better, which is funny. It's nice. It's better than rainbow candy. See, coming out of the gym and having that instead of like a thick milkshakey kind of protein shake beats it any day, especially in the summer.
I bought some protein mix. Protein pancake mix, sorry. Oh no, yeah, it's a bit funny, but protein pancake mix. As you can see there, it's unflavored. You can get like flavored ones. I thought I'd get unflavored just because probably, you know, it's most likely less sugar. It's all natural. On top of that, you can add your cream or whatever. Or you can add your sugar-free syrup, yeah boy. Low calorie and also sugar-free. I thought if I'm gonna buy some, I might as well just buy it from here. So yeah guys, I think I'm gonna do a massive eating challenge with this. Yeah, I'm gonna do like 100 grams worth of like pancakes challenge and just see how long it takes me to eat them. I'm gonna get some whipped cream and all that kind of stuff. I know this is quite popular when people are bulking, so. Apparently it's like really high protein per pancake, you know. It must come with a scoop in it, right? But yeah, I've got syrup. So that's gonna go lovely with the pancakes. And I can put that on other stuff too. And if you wanna use that, go ahead, feel free. And last thing guys, I thought I would buy, well I mean you can only get it in these portions anyway. I got flapjacks. I quite like flapjacks, but I don't have them too much. So I thought I'd buy some. Protein flapjacks. I'm actually gonna have one now because I haven't had breakfast. You get 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. You get 12 in here, 20 grams of protein each. Ooh, and they're big too. High fiber, oh yes.
There you go.
Now you can see it. I'm gonna have one with my coffee. There you guys, all this you see is gonna help with my gains. Everything is, you know, everything here is to eat or drink or swallow, well, same thing. Let's see how it tastes. I do like me some flapjacks, so I thought I'd buy. Oh, it's very sticky though. To be fair, it came 2 days ago, so it's just been sat on the floor. I mean, it's not the best flapjack I've ever had, but still, it's good. Considering it's a protein bank, you know, considering it's a protein flapjack, good. 20 grams of protein, 7.4 grams of fiber, carbohydrates, 31, 19 grams of my sugar, god damn. See, another little snack I can have, I've got 12 of them. Probably just literally just tastes like a sweet. I used to take these as a kid. It's what you expect, tastes of strawberry. Just health-wise, you know, I think it'd just be good to have them. So yeah, like I said, guys, I was just chuffed because I think they were giving people anyway 40% discount to anyone, but people that actually have bought a couple things, like they sent me this card, like because they recognize if you bought things before. So yeah, they sent me 45% off. I'm really chuffed with everything I got there guys. That's it. I now need to try and get a thumbnail with all this because I don't just want to hold up like one thing like I do you know, in the eating videos for the thumbnails. But yeah guys, thank you so much for the support. I know this is later on in the video and you're not going to realise, but I just want to say thank you so much for the support in the KFC video. That shit's nearly got like 300 views and, you know, fair few comments. Like, we smashed the like rate, the like rating thing. I asked for 10 likes, you guys gave me like 16, so thank you guys so much. So yeah guys, I now need to try and get a thumbnail. That's the end of the video. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you did enjoy, leave a like, subscribe. Check out my other videos, and yeah, I'll see you later.